This is Deepa Hosur representing Savvik Technologies. Today we are going to give a presentation on SuccessFactors RPA solutions. So here along with me, my team, Mr. Zaid Surve, Cloud Practice Lead, and Mr. Wajid. The short description about the case is all about employee profile updations and connecting through resource management tool. So employee profile updation is related to SuccessFactors Employee Central module. In Employee Central module, we have a employee profile. With the help of RPA tool, we wanted to reduce their all this process time. So we had given their quantifying benefit as saving the time on uploading the data in one system to another system without any help of integrations, project allocation end date, project name of that particular employee. This was the database, and this database were recording into the third party, but the formats were different. So they wanted to upload it here. So now currently there is no database recorded to this particular employee. With the help of RPA, we can upload and we'll show you the results also. Before moving to that, CSV file format. This is the success factor format. The earlier I have shown that project resource tracker with the multiple colors was different. So this is the task by the admin. They have to convert that file into this format and they have to upload it. So it is all about the manual entry. So now we are doing all this process with the help of RPA. This robotic process automation desktop is running our program, what we have mentioned to capture the files and the database. We have given the path at the time of configuration. Now we are selecting the workflow, which workflow it has to fetch. So it has already started. It has logged in with our SuccessFactors page. With the automation, with the user entry, and now it is opening to the particular import page, and it is capturing the files and selecting the pop-up buttons, the selective radio buttons, whichever is required, and the file has been uploaded. It was blank. Now after this uploadation with the help of RPA, the files has been assigned. The record has been captured from that system to here, and it has been uploaded successfully into the system. Intelligent technology package helped us to connect from the third party system and conversion the database from one system to second, the SuccessFactors system, as per the required formats, and directly it is uploading to the people profile. So that impacts the efficiency in work. That means less errors. We can say zero error